Hi, I'm Amy. I'm here to provide the proactive insights and functions you need to maximize the efficiency of your colony, such as identifying and replacing non-productive breeders. I'm always working to help you look for ways to improve your breeding efficiency. When you view a project, you may see warnings at the top of the page that look like this. I'll identify any non-productive females, as well as the breeders you can choose from. This allows you to quickly identify and replace breeders. That's just one way I can help you maximize the science from your lab. Be sure to check out my other videos, where you can find tips to help with Mendelian issues, pup loss management, and more.